Right, we're looking at Dialoghi Pueriles. And these are by Sebaldus Meyer from the year 1556, written in Roman cursive from around about the second century. And we're looking at Dialogus. Tertius, De Mundo, De Mundo. So the question is, ubi sumus? Where are we? Ubi sumus. Where are we? And the answer? In mundo, in the world. In mundo. We are in the world. Our next question. Quid est mundus? Quid est mundus? What is the world? The answer, Officina Dei. Officina, the place where things are done, the workplace, Dei of God, his workshop, God's workshop. Quid in er facit? What does he do in it? Quid in er facit? What does God do in it? Filios Dei, he makes the sons of God. And qui sunt filii Dei? Who are the sons of God? Qui sunt filii Dei? Qui sunt filii Dei? Who are the sons of God? There are fidentes, those who are faithful to God. There are fidentes. Et pie viventes, and those who live piously. Et pie viventes. Quae est illorum hereditas? What is their inheritance? Regnum caelorum, the kingdom of heaven, of the heavens. Regnum caelorum. The kingdom of the heavens. And quam dui durabit? How long will it last for? Durabit. In aeternum. Forever. And then the answer, laos, well, a comment, laos deo, praise be to God. Laos deo. And then the person who hears this responds, amen. And that is the end of this little dialogue. And this dialogue was written by Sebaldus. Meyer, in the year 1556.